A viewer sends in a request to prank his boss, a short-tempered Greek guy named Steve that manages a Dairy Queen. One of Steve's employees was recently caught dealing cocaine to customers through the drive-thru window, and Steve was furious. I called back his rockers to talk to Steve about my recent pickup order at his restaurant. Here's what happened.
Yeah, Steve, how are you doing, my friend?
I'm good. You? Who are you?
It's good. I'm Rakesh. Remember, I come there for the hamburger all the time.
Sorry, man. I'm going to have to tell you I don't remember, but I'm just terrible with names and better with faces.
You know, like, Adam was trying to make me like a snow cone, winky winky, but I haven't been able to get a hold of him. He sold me some stuff in a Ziploc, and he told me it's the good stuff, but I don't think he's right.
We don't sell snow cones here, boss.
Yeah, but like the snow... You know what I'm talking about? Like,
no, I have no idea what you're talking about, man. I don't even know who you are. I don't know what...
Look, I will say slowly and put quotation mark, okay? Open quotation mark, snow, close quotation mark. You know what I'm saying?
No, I don't.
Basically, I think he put some baking powder inside of a Ziploc bag and told me it was a snow cone. So, I just want the real snow, right?
Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about, man.
Okay, you know the type of snow cone you put up your nose?
Can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Don't ever call here again and ask for this stuff.
No, I know, but I couldn't get a hold of him, man. Like, I
That's
just...
not my problem. I'm gonna tell you something, bud. Yeah. It's not my problem. I don't give a shit about what you and Adam do when Adam's not at work. You gotta understand something, bud. Don't ever call my store again about this bull.
I understand.
Okay,
you're not
so do me a favor. Don't call here with this stuff.
This is not my business. It sounds like you had some snow cones because you're talking a million miles
no,
a minute,
sir,
okay? So calm down.
This is who I am, my friend.
Yeah.
This is who I am. I'm a passionate person.
Well, we're talking about ice cream.
That's what I'm saying. Do you understand what I'm saying?
We're talking about ice cream. You sell ice cream, right? Like, I don't... Like,
yes, sir.
Yeah.
That's what I saw. I'll answer whatever question you want about my ice cream, about my food, about my cakes. Don't call here about other bullshit.
Okay, I got it. And what about Chris? Would he be willing to do business? Any chance? Just less?
Are you kidding me, dude?
No.
Are you f***ing kidding me? Don't ever... Okay, you're doing me a favor. We're going to hang up the phone now.
Yeah.
You call back here again. I'll know where you're calling from, and I'll know who to come look for. Don't ever call back here again with this stuff. You got me?
No, of course, man. But I have one... It's a question about ice cream, so I don't know, like...
Okay, ask away about ice cream or cakes or food. I have all the answers.
Can you tell me where I might be able to get some, like, a quote-unquote vanilla ice cream? You know what I'm talking about?
Okay, again, you're not paying attention. You're not listening. You're not very bright, are you?
No, it's about ice cream.
You're gonna stop again. I'm hanging up the phone with you, my friend. You ever call back here again with this stuff, I told you, your number will be traced, and either the cops will be at your door or someone else will. And you don't want somebody else, my friend.
No, I want to go skiing, man. I want a blizzard. That's
good.
It. Like,
so go to Blue Mountain. Dairy Queen does not have any of that stuff. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Comprehend that? This is a f***ing business, bud. I don't know what you're talking about. Get off the f***ing phone with me. You call back again, or you even come in here and discuss this stuff in my store with anybody, I will call the cops on you, my friend.
Okay, you've been up and down the slopes.
This is not a joke. Do you understand?
I know.
I'm a business. So don't call me with this bullshit.
Don't you have customers?
Understand?
How are you screaming like that if you're a business? Calm down.
You're not a customer, bud. You're asking me about drugs.
No.
I'm a Dairy Queen. You're asking me about drugs.
I said vanilla.
Do you understand? Excuse me, sir. You're asking me about drugs. You called my business about drugs. Are you retarded?
No.
Or are you so high that you don't even know what you're doing? I'm a clean guy. I don't do stupid shit like that to ruin my life and my body. You want to do it? Knock yourself out.
Okay, your body's a temple, right? But why are you always just shoving burgers and ice cream all day like you're talking about...
Who's shoving burgers and ice cream? Bud? I've been here for 40 years and I weigh 180 pounds. Do me a favor. Go blow more coke in your nose and leave us all alone.
I know.
You understand?
Like, I thought you were the fat Greek guy. Maybe that's
what
the other
fat
guy.
Greek guy, stupid? What fat Greek guy? There's no fat Greek guy here.
Okay.
There's no fat Greek guy here, stupid. Who are you talking about?
Like, if you go
and nor should you be calling people names, and nor should you be talking about people in that manner.
I had to pull the phone away from my ear because you
screamed
so loud.
Good for you, idiot. You're the one who's coked up, not me.
No, but it sounds like you went skiing all day, man. You're so
energetic. I don't go skiing, dude. Sorry to tell you, man. My body is my temple, and I don't put shit like that up my nose. You know why?
Just ice cream and burgers.
You're the devil. You snort the devil. I hope you love having the devil inside.
I hope you love ice cream and burger. Ice cream and burger. Okay. Hello?
Oh my god, dude. What a progression of a phone call.
Whoa, that guy needs to slow down on the snow cones. His temper is crazy.
If you guys enjoyed seeing this prank call come to life, let me know by liking the video and sending it around to your friends. A ton of work goes into each and every one of these animations. So if you want me to keep working on more, helping me spread the video to as many people as possible is the best way to make that happen. Remember to check out some of my other hilarious clips if you're new, and I'll see you subscribers again next week.